it's not just one thing that's going to move manufacturing out of the legacy, you know, big block manufacturing or big batch manufacturing. It's a variety of small steps, whether that's the augmented reality we talked about, or it's some of the other cutting-edge technologies that'll help bring automation to the facilities. That's really what's exciting and what we've seen today.